there might be...
Certainly not.
Time to let your ambitions soar. Enter your dub.
I think I went for the low-hanging fruit on this one.
Oh no, I think we might have both gone for the low-hanging fruit on this one.
I'm gonna give you guys a bit
of
advice.
Half of us went for the low-hanging fruit on this one.
Everyone that plays these games goes for the low-hanging fruit.
So you win.
Like, this is a game where you could potentially think out the wittiest thing you could, and it won't get anywhere.
Someone comes up with the most, you know, juvenile joke and be like,
I should have been better.
Oh, not someone else. More just you deciding, like, okay, fuck it, just gonna do this instead.
Penis, 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 and then you win.
And then there's the people that do it literally.
But have you ever had any suspicion that there might be
someone willing to vote on a fart joke?
Certainly not.
Oh crap, this right, game actually plays a fart sound.
Yep.
That's already better than user words.
An imposter among us?
Yo, sus!
Sus.
An imposter among us?
Oh my god, you guys.
That would suck.
That's what the low hanging
an imposter.
Oh, no. God damn it.
I'm gonna fucking cry.
Any suspicion that there might be
an imposter?
You fucking asshole.
Fucking record this shit.
Look at all these answers. Holy shit.
You people don't. You people don't deserve a vote.
There's only one. There's only one you can vote for.
It doesn't count.
There's only one you can vote for.
I fucking hate this game.
I mean, it's not like when Cuckoo was like, I fucking hate you guys.
I want to see who did this one. Not that one.
Dog, kid. Way to go.
Yo,
you're welcome,
kitties.
Cuckoo.
Art.
Four low-hanging fruits.
Round four.
Hey,